Hey kids, Chippy the Chipmunk, and I'm excited to talk to you about the lynx. Can you say lynx? A lynx is a member of the cat family. Lynx comes from the Greek word leukos, meaning bright. It's believed that lynx got their name because of the way their eyes shine in the light. Lynx are mammals. They are also carnivores, which we know means they eat meat. They hunt birds, fish, hare, deer, mice, and other small animals. Their fur can be a variety of colors, including tan, yellow, brown, and black. A lynx's fur is very thick. Their thick fur keeps them warm in cold climates. They are often hunted for their thick fur to make coats and other fur accessories. They have round, furry paws that spread out when they walk. These paws are often referred to as snowshoes, as they help them walk on snow. They're usually 3 to 4 feet long from the top of their heads to the end of their tails, and they usually weigh about 22 to 45 pounds. Lynx have very sharp claws that they use to kill their prey and climb trees. They also have excellent hearing and sight. They can spot their prey from over 250 feet away. Well, I learned a lot about lynx today. I hope you did too. See you next time.